All right, here we go. Prism number 5, 2018. These are your teams. Thank you, guys. I appreciate it. Good luck to you. Yeah, flawless after tech. I absolutely love what they did with the prisms this year. Or the silvers, the hollows, whatever you want to call them. One per box, and these things are ridiculous. Go look at them on eBay. How much they're selling for. It's ridiculous. All right, here we go. Amir Abdullah, the 249. Who do you think will be the hit of the break? Anthony Miller to 50. Ooh, nice. Bears. Bye week breaks with the Bears. Arden Key. These green things are numbered to 275. Josh Sweet Prism. 25 out of 25 camo. Big Mo Hurst. Oakland Blue. It's a scary dude right there. What's up, Brandon? How's it going, brother? Aguilar, Kirk, Roquan. Alex Collins. Reds are to 149. Those are red waves. Deshaun Watson, Torrey Smith, 199. Vita V and Saquon Barkley. Jason B with the G-Man in this one. CJ Mosley to 75. Curtis Martin, Marcus Mariota. Berrios and Payne. Payne, full pack. 12 packs a box. What is that?
Going for 200?
$17 a pack. Doug Baldwin to 99. 2 to 3. Dallas Goedert to 99.
Yeah, most of the people are over there for you guys in the Breakers TV chat. Chris just posted a link. That's where most people are, I believe. Or at least the smart ones.
Was an Eagle, Dallas Goedert, tight end for the Eagles. No problem. Remind me again who you are, Brooklyn's finest. Gotta learn all the new usernames. O-Rock. Never mind. I got it. Big O.
Justin Reed to 75. Yair and DJ. Darius Geis, orange to 249. Odell. Ooh, Marshawn Lattimore. Jamon Moore and Trey Quinn. Jermaine Curse, Dante Pettis, Josh Sweet. So what's the best movie you guys have seen in the last 2 weeks? Another patch auto, 11 out of 25. Is this Nick U? Yep. Traquan Smith. Why is it so... It's weird. Did that link breakers? Wow, that's weird. Mike Hughes to 75. Minnesota. Bass Kisser. Shaq Griffin. Boom. Calvin Ridley. Ah, Danny 86 is here. Joshua Jackson, Prism. Arden Key to 199, Oakland. So who's had the biggest fantasy day so far? What player? Gordon 99. Forgot the purples. 49. Forgot the purples were to 49. Mike Thomas. Kareem Hunt. Hunt had, what, 3 TDs? Breeze did well. Other than Hunt's 3 touchdowns, what did he do today? $91 and $50. touchdowns. We're all about it. Ito Smith. He had a touchdown today. What games did you guys watch today in their entirety? Josh Allen, Marlon Mack. Deion Kane, Colts. Who spent more than 1 hour on the Red Zone channel? Josh Doctson, Ronald Jones, Herndon. It is so good. Gronk. Dick. Should play through some pain, big guy. Villanueva, Prism, and 250. That'll be randomized against amongst everyone at the end of the break. Saquon. I got the shipment of sleeves. The skinny ones, the normal ones. And I swear to God, at least a third of them have a hole on the top and the bottom, so the card just goes straight through. Score of the Pats game. No score? Zeros? Josh Gordon has 18 touchdowns. I gave up on all the candy today. Griff Dog. I was like, nope. This should not be here in this quantity. Done. Kids are fucking crazy. Bo Scarborough. Cowboys. It's crazy to think how, like, awful sugar is. James Washington? Nah, dude. I can't. I'm so impulsive. I won't, I can't get candy except for in, like, single servings. I can't get, like, ice cream unless it's, like, a little tub. I'll eat the whole goddamn thing. Like, this is good. I'm not going to stop. And the next day, I'm like, oh, I'm never eating ice cream again. Ridley, Fuller, Jackson, Holmes. What's up, soy sauce? V was the savior of my Sunday. That fire came in big time handy today. Riley Ferguson. Bucks. Dude, I want to keep buying more Pokemon. I'm not sure if it's because they like it or I want to know about it or that I just like to buy cards. Easy E. I look that stuff up, man. That's expensive stuff. You didn't have to do that. You definitely won that trade. Or lost, depending how you look at it. Bortles to 49, case hit. I have the beginnings of a thank you note right here. This one was bad. This is my youngest son. I was like, this is his first name I wrote on paper. I was like, this is his first name and this is his last name. Apparently he thought the arrows were part of your first and last name. I was like, dude, I gotta show him that. Landon Collins. Oh man, they're digging it. He was rocking that fire all day. My daughter went and tried to find hers. She did. Then they sat down and played Pokemon cards for like 2 hours. I couldn't have been happier. I literally only gave him a stack like this big. No. She's already got one, so we only need one. Or we don't need any. So what we need is. Thank you, I appreciate it. Next step, you and me learning how to. You teaching me how to travel hack. And us teaching the rest of the world how to do the same thing. Or should we not, since it's so good? Dude, kids still crush. Pokemon's more popular than sports cards. Pokemon right now is more popular than sports cards has ever been at any peak. Magic, Yu-Gi-Oh, all of that stuff. It's nuts, dude. I want to go there so bad. You paid taxes for first class flight to Thailand. That's insane. We wanted to go there on our honeymoon. Went to St. Lucia instead because we had to cancel our wedding. So we just did it all at once. Jesus, dude. You gotta show me the ways. Let me tell you what. I can earn points like a mother. Yeah, that's a super expensive trip. I'll just put you in charge. Send me a message, be like, yo, buy this right now. Do this right now. Let's go here right now. In, let's go. Travel hacking. So when do you guys go there? Who's more excited, you or her? Big Sherm? Big D Sherm. Nadee? Silver? Cantrell? Oh, yeah, you do. Hoops got me shook last week. I was like, I'm done. Sorry. Thought I could do it. I can't do it. Need a break. Super flaky last night. Sent out an email. It's like, hey, we're going to be live. Ooh. Red Wave, Bradley Chubb for the Broncos. Ace. Really? You like the flight? I hate flying. It's gross. Like, I can feel everything on my skin. Just, ugh. Other than that, I think traveling is awesome. Carlton Davis to 49. Minka. Dolphinos. I think that was Ray. Yes, sir. Hyde. Mayfield. Three Browns in a row. Yeah, where is the gold, huh? Jermaine Curse, silver. MJ Stewart to 25. I didn't like the pixelated camo at first, but it looks good this year. DeSean Jackson to 99. $250. Now we got $500 to random at the end of the break. Can I randomize those amongst everyone, and one person will win them all. It's less fair, but more exciting. 6 out of 99. Griff Doggy Dog. Nice. Shaquem Griffin, Seattle, D-Guard. Chubb, Corey Davis to 75. Joe Mixon to 49. Two golds, maybe, in the second half. Michael Thomas is a badass. Dawkins, Rivers, Gesicki, and Watson. What's the score of the game now? Still tens? MT. Vita V to 99. No good so far, huh? Justin Jackson, Chargers. Do you watch all the Bucks games, Chris? Saquon to 75. Nice. Ah, they're kind of frustrating, aren't they? Jalen Samuels to 99. Steelers. Aaron Rodgers to 49. Dak, Simi, MJ. Nice. Kerryon Johnson. Who do you guys think the rookie of the year is so far? Saquon?
Quentin Nelson, huh? Weirdo. No one wants to counter that. Quentin Nelson it is. Rookie of the year. Where'd Quentin Nelson go to school? Because he's lucky. You see what he did there? Gee, where did Quentin Nelson go to school? College? Has an offensive lineman ever won Rookie of the Year? Biscuit. Alan Lazard, Saquon Barkley, Carlton Davis. Joshua Jackson. Two left in the filler. Filler goes, tech goes. T.Y. Hilton to 99. Sam Hubbard. Hines. Penny. Harrison. Rivers. Fitzpatrick, Mayfield, Dak was all hype.
Andrew Luck, Kiki, Luke Falk. Man, imagine what Andrew Luck could do if he could drive the ball down the field. Yikes. Baker. D-guard with the Browns. Ray Lewis, Xavier Rhodes, Christian Kirk, Roquan Smith. Kalen Bullage /25. It's our third thick auto of the night. Of the case. Aaron Jones, MJ Stewart, Ronald Jones. McCoy, Herndon, Kiki. Wish Kiki would play more. I wonder if he's going to turn into like a Percy Harvin type. Justin Jackson, Silver, Harrison, Jags, Baker, Penny. He is, man. When he plays, he's dynamic. Carlton Davis, Harrison, and Gallup. Ian Kinsler won a gold glove. Saquon, rookie introduction. DeSean Jackson, Wilson, and Hines. Dude, I thought it was weird to give a pitcher a golden glove. Matt Stafford, I guess it I mean, it makes sense, but it doesn't. There's your gold. DJ Moore. 8 out of 10. Davis and Cantrell behind him. Neil K. Nick Ahmed? I don't know Nick Ahmed. Apparently I should. What does he play? Yeah, there you go. That's why. Like the Fall League? Player of the Year, Arizona Fall League. They don't really have a baseball team, do they? That anyone cares about? I'm messing. Excuse me. Ronald Jones to $199. Bamboo Spine. What up, Tacy? Excuse me. Trey Quinn. Darius Fontaine. Anthony Miller. Kyle J. Kyle J. Vowell. Josh Norman. Miles Garrett, silver. Dylan Cantrell, number 700 of the break. is this guy even? Told me nothing. Christian Kirk, camo to 25. Wow, he must feel proud. Got two left in the filler. We fill that. I'll take the rest of the teams in tech and we can break. We can auction them or whatever. It's only six left. Two left in the filler. some more points. So we'll have at least 750 to give away. Ew, that might count. What's their record? Four and five. I don't think that's drastic enough. Eesh. It's having a hard time getting a handle on that team, huh? It's so spread out, though. It's so young and so old. You got like Rondo and Braun on one side and Ball and all the other guys. Yair Alexander. Packers. Kuzma. Big Surge. Nice. Falk. Prism Auto. Your auto. Jack Doyle. Man, that's a nasty. That's to 25 for the Colts. Goff, Gurley, Cooks, Bright, Ryan Izzo, Silver. Casey, one in the filler and the Phillies. Boom. Miles Garrett. So is the East getting worse or better? What do you think? Boston looks pretty good. Nick Chubb for the Browns. Yeah. I don't know that much about it, but I would agree with you. It just is so lopsided. How did that happen? Hayden Hurst silver. Christopher Herndon needs an IV. Jets is Zankyu. Eric Berry to 75. No, I am not. There you go. Thank you, Chris. Dude, scoring is out of control, huh? Marshawn Lynch, Jimmy G, huh? All right, thousand points to the winner. Darnold. Ooh. Baker die cut. 249. It's not a bad pack. Sam Darnold rookie insert. Baker Mayfield die cut. Josh Allen rookie. I mean, for not getting much, you got a lot. Anyway, you sleeve these up. We'll rock a recap. I don't know that was up to par with the rest of our prism breaks. Have to look at it again. We're going to have 1,000 points to randomize. So all go to one person. Put everyone in the randomizer. And whoever's on top wins. Start with your parallels. Pixelated blue cards are to 25. Izzo, Prism. Or Silver. Hayden Hurst, silver. Eric Berry to 75. Marshawn Lynch to 99. Baker Mayfield, die cut to 249. Garrett, silver. Justin Jackson, silver. T.Y. Hilton to 99. Nadee, silver. Von Miller to 99. Silver Curse. These green ones are to 75. Corey Davis, purples are to 49. Joe Mixon, Blake Bortles, Justin Reed, Frank Gore, Alejandro Villanueva, Kirk. This one is not numbered. I thought it was cool. Saquon, Stafford, silver, Doug Baldwin. Scarborough, Davis, Jackson, Vita Vey, Justin Watson, Aaron Rodgers to 49, Saquon Barkley to 75. It's a nice card. It's very neat. Joshua Jackson, Deshaun Hand, Josh Doxson, Josh Sweat, Doug Baldwin. Had some thicker cards. Traquan Smith, that one's to 25. Anthony Miller patch auto, two colors. That one is to 50. And Kalen Bulaj to 25. The rest of your autographs. The silvers are not numbered. Yair Alexander, Ronald Jones to 199. Joshua Jackson. MJ Stewart to 25. Shaquem Griffin to 99. Kerryon Johnson. Bo Scarborough. George Ferguson. Ito Smith. Mike Hughes to 75. Dallas Goedert to 99. Gold DJ Moore to 10. Nick Chubb. Herndon. Falk. Fountain, Dylan Cantrell, Ronnie Harrison, Sam Hubbard, Dylan Cantrell again, Minka Fitzpatrick, Justin Jackson, Jalen Samuels to 99. James Washington. Arden Key Red. That one's to 199. Maurice Hurst to 25. 25 of 25. CJ Mosley to 99. Sorry, 75. Red Wave, Bradley Chubb, and straight up Baker. That is it. That's what we got on this one. Points we need to randomize. All right, here we go. Putting all of the participants in the randomizer. We're going to hit it three times. Whoever's on top after three gets all of the points, which I believe is 1,000. Yep.
four 250s. Nice down payment on the house. One, two, and three. Going to Bass Kisser. There it is. All right, that's it on this one. Thank you guys very much. I appreciate it. We'll see you guys next time.